I've learned that this world is big enough for all of us to succeed. And the only people that we should ever be competing against is ourselves.
That's Anna Golia saying goodbye on the season 4 finale of Degrassi, The Next Class. Since 2013, she's played Zoe on the teen drama, but the girl's moving on. We're with Anna as she puts the final touches on her debut album, which will be under her real name, Wazana. So could Anna become the next Selena Gomez?
It was a great, great run, and onwards and upwards. I love acting, and it's been my passion, but I also have a passion for music. If Selena Gomez can do it and Hailee Steinfeld, then I don't see why not. I can't.
It's not the same. We're just too weak.
Former Degrassi star Anna Golia is hard at work recording her debut album at the famed Orange Lounge recording studio in Toronto.
I don't need your charity.
Anna says the album will drop soon and will likely be named Epilogue. But the one thing we do know is the 21-year-old has been influenced by some of music's biggest divas.
I was definitely inspired by Adele and Amy Winehouse and Christina Aguilera. And I think you hear a lot of the nuances from those artists in this record.
Say goodbye to you and I.
Anna plans on celebrating the pending release with a fan event on September 18th via Instagram. The singer will perform her songs for the first time in front of an audience and answer fan questions.
It's incredibly nerve-wracking, but I'm so excited because I've been living with these songs for so long. And so I'm eager to finally just get it out and let it live so that I can continue writing.